Do you know about SMB ports? The Server Message Block Protocol, SMB Protocol, is a client-server communication protocol used for sharing access to files, printers, serial ports, and data on a network. It can also carry transaction protocols for authenticated inter-process communication. In short, the SMB protocol is a way for computers to talk to each other. So, the vulnerability the attackers are exploiting is in the SMB component in Windows. SMB may be used inside the corporate network for sharing files and printers. However, it should never be allowed beyond the corporate network. This is so strongly recommended. In January 2017 by the United States Computer Emergency Readiness Team, US CERT, recommends blocking all versions of server message block at the network boundary by blocking TCP port 445 with related protocols on UDP ports 137, 138, and TCP port 139 for all boundary devices. This measure prevents the ransomware attack and should be implemented on business and home firewalls.
Thank you.